Locate. Down here in the corner. What is it? Replicated glass fragments, inconsistent with technology level of this time period. Thinking I missed a piece of evidence somewhere. I'm trying to remember where. Oh, whatever. What does it say? The dead land. Complete the pyramid to pass. The nine levels of the underworld. Mwahaha. Limestone and jade. Alright. Oh, no, I didn't miss. Never mind. Cross another precarious bridge. Another evidence notification here. Come on. Locate. Looks like it's in the blood. What was it? Traces of synthetic blood inconsistent with technology level from this time period. Yeah, a lot of inconsistencies. Holy crap. What do you say?
I would imagine that when a supplicant reached this room, there would be a sacrifice victim tied to the altar, and the priest would all be arranged in a circle around the perimeter of the chamber. The only exit from these caverns seems to be through that passage on the other side, so if you passed the trial, they would pivot the bridge around to let you across. If not, well, I guess you're on your own, buddy. That explains some of the skeletons we found, trying to find their way out.
Human sacrifice? Well, I found something like that. Somebody did some bad stuff, and we're gonna reap the benefits. Put the preserved heart in here. First, I'm gonna save. Put it in. Temporal anachronism detected within immediate vicinity. So we're gonna have to activate this thing in order to find the evidence, so get the translator out. This is that thing that kills you if you get the combination wrong. And remember I said the passage at the entrance was important? The combination is what's inside. It said the breath of Itzamna, and then you click this thing, and it will open. And if not, you die.
Hey, that's an Environ cartridge, isn't it? And it's loose.
Back to TV
room.
It
hasn't been incorporated into the artifact like in the other time zones. You should take it. Maybe it'll provide us with some information. Oh, sorry. This one's on the house.
Yeah. Free hint. Alright, let's get the hell out of here now. Recall. Ask me to switch discs. Hang on. Okay, it's been a while since we've had to do that. Back home. Thank you. my favorite music is from here. It's just really soothing. Not to mention that cool synthesizer riff is really neat. That's just me, I have weird preferences. You're gonna like it. Byron cartridge. But damn. This cart encoded to playback in Klegmar radiation band. What? You bastards. It's a good thing we have this.
Cartridge is the final piece you'll need to build a time machine. You should also have the Da Vinci Codex, which contains various formulas, the sculpture which morphs into a schematic diagram, and the medieval sword which holds the energy focusing element. This cartridge contains all existing notes, plans, and diagrams on the construction of the neutrino matrix accelerator, the time machine's power source. You'll be able to recreate the accelerator from these notes. By using the formulae, schematics, and focusing element to control the accelerator and harness its power, you'll be able to turn it into a functioning time machine. The information on this cartridge has been arranged in chronological order, starting with the building of the accelerator's framework, and following the process of its construction through to the following. Good luck.
And may Sorry to interrupt, Gage, but I need that back.
Done that. Sounds like very terrible moaning. Almost misplaced, even.
Oh, good, you're awake. Don't bother trying to move, your suit's disabled. I've got you hooked up to the jumpsuit maintenance frame. Well.
We'll be stuck here for a bit.
It took me a while, but I finally figured out how you did it. I remembered that Agent 8 told me that when you broke house arrest, he found you back in your old apartment, without your suit. So that was the Gage that I know. And he jumped back into the past to enlist your help, right? Because he knew that he was being watched. You certainly are resourceful, aren't you? I didn't even know that that was possible. Just when I thought I had you under my control, you go and pull something like this on me. While you were unconscious, I looked at your evidence biochip. That's some pretty incriminating stuff. Looks like I've got no choice. I'm going to have to erase it and, mind wipe you.
I don't think you should do that.
Well, at least you won't remember how painful it was. In fact, when you wake up back in your apartment in the year 2319, you won't remember that any of this ever happened. Will happen, I guess. Well, first, I've got to send back the Environ cart that you stole from me.
You big meanie.
Well, despite your best efforts, humans are no longer the only beings capable of time travel. It's for the better, Gage, believe me. We just can't be trusted with such a powerful tool. Human nature would eventually drive us to use it for the wrong reasons. And if we're not the only ones with the technology, maybe we won't be as tempted to misuse it. My contact promised me that it would be given to every race of the symbiotry that wants it.
Liar.
Uh-oh, Gage, this doesn't look good. Controls are locked out and she's got you completely immobilized. While you were taking a commercial break, she hooked us up to this thing. She's been downloading stuff from your biochips ever since. She hasn't discovered me yet, but I'm afraid it's just a matter of time. I keep trying to sneak a peek down the data stream, but I'm afraid I'm gonna stand out like a rat in a garden hose. Hey, that was pretty good. Anyway, I'll keep trying.
Gotta figure it out.
You probably think that I'm ill, that I'm insane. I really can't blame you. I mean, no one from our generation has ever seen how aggressive we can really be. Or the generation before us, for that matter. Or the ones before that. But every single one of my historical research missions involved studying war. I've been to the Nazi death camps in Hiroshima. I've seen the terrorist massacre.